forest lived a girl. Just to show you how these books work. Very nice. Because of her favorite clothes.
She wore a red cape with a hood made of silk.
What's that? Poke it.
Poke it.
One day,
yeah,
poke it. Have to wait till it's grown all the way.
So the girl's mother prepared a basket of delicious cake and a bottle of raspberry juice.
I'll poke it.
Okay, you poke it, you poke it. You turn the page too?
Yeah.
In a small village on the edge of the forest lived a girl.
Yeah, let's turn the page.
The other ones.
Because of her favorite
clothes. Okay, let's turn it. Oh, we can throw these little keys.
Which she had gotten as a present from her grandmother. One day, Little Red Riding Hood's grandmother became ill.
Try
so
that
the girl's mother prepared a basket of delicious cake and a bottle of raspberry juice for her.
Let's turn the page. Mm. What does this owl do?
He wants to.
Okay.
Owl.
You want to play with the mushrooms, huh?
In a small village on the edge of the forest lived a girl. Everyone called her Little Red Riding Hood because of her favorite clothes.
She as you can see, kids really do enjoy
which she
this.
As a present from her grandmother.
Zay gets
day,
two thumbs up.
Little Red Riding Hood's grandmother became ill, so the girl's mother prepared a basket of delicious cake and a bottle of raspberry juice.